Hi, this is Rupali. So today I am making walnut banana bread. So here is my ingredients. 2 cup flour, 1/2 cup milk, 1 cup of sugar, 2 eggs, 1 teaspoon baking soda, 1 tablespoon vanilla essence, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 8 tablespoon butter. I am using salted butter and walnuts and 3 ripe bananas. So I am adding first all dry ingredients. So here is 2 cup of flour, 1 cup of sugar, this is salt, baking soda and walnuts, and I'm gonna mix it. So I have added 3 bananas, vanilla essence and little milk, and I'm gonna grind it with entire milk. So I am putting bananas, milk and vanilla essence all together and mixing well. Now I have put 8 tablespoons of butter and rest of milk, and I'm going to blend it again. Now I'm gonna add my whipped butter and milk and mix it well. I'm gonna put my 2 eggs in the blender and going to whip it very nicely. They will have very nice thin texture. So here is my 2 eggs. Now I'm adding these 2 eggs whipped and again mix it well. Now I'm gonna dust this my bread pan with butter and flour. This is slightly melted butter, putting on my bread pan. This is called buttering and dusting. Now I will add some flour. It will prevent from sticking, and it's called dusting. Wait, I will show you how I do this. Now I'm gonna pour this mixture into a dusted bread pan.